Road trip, baby.
Shoot.
Find another piece of junk that I'm gonna make nice.
The window's cracked.
Is there a plate on this right now?
It got rolled, but it needs a new hood, a new windshield, two new doors.
Good.
I mean, it's pretty clap. It just looks like they like romped the fuck out of it. Commence the Jeep build. I've been riding around in rental cars trying to lay low. I'm a real soldier boy, I really play with Draco. Fuck the whole game, I'm out of hood and put him on the payroll. Having flashbacks of him in the red with the K-Ro. She just had a baby from me, so I paid to get a makeover. I was being comics like they did for me. I was literally just showing Matt what hood to put on the Jeep, and I just hit this girl on my Hellcat. Like, very softly, though. Like, just a little love bump, you know what I mean? I'm so sorry. I like was fucking just, I don't know, I wasn't paying attention. I don't really see anything though. I literally barely tapped you.
Yeah, I know.
I can give you my number, but I mean, I literally, I don't know. Like, I barely hit you.
Yeah, I mean, I think you're good. I mean, I'll just take your number. I think it's fine.
Yeah. All right. Have a good day. I just texted you. We got her number.
It's
fine. Solid 7 out of 10 though.
She didn't seem too mad either.
Great way to get the blood boiling this morning. As you can tell, I'm a little under the weather right now. But the show must go on. All right, guys, if we keep working hard, we'll have this one day. That shit is sick as fuck, bro. What do you gotta do to have that bitch? Whose dick do I suck to get that boat? This is my powder coat guy. He's here on a Sunday just for me. He's been powder coating my shit since I was literally like 16 years old.
You're the man. Thanks for coming down here on a Sunday.
No problem, man.
The guy.
Just for Judah, nobody else.
This looks pretty sick.
Gang.
Candy paint with the white on top. Lambo door. Nate, you're here, man.
So this is my editor, Caleb. The man behind the screen with the laser edits. The kid's a freaking Jesus himself on the keyboard. He ran into Nate and he asked Nate for a picture. Nate just thought he was famous. Pop up the clip.
Yo, Nate, I got a picture. I'm a big fan.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, nice.
Can we take a selfie?
Nate's gonna start acting brand new on us. What's up? I mean, I don't have, the getting this painted is more important. What'd you think about the new video, Nate?
It was fire, bro.
Yeah?
Yeah. No cap. Especially with his editing, bro, that was...
Hell yeah, bro. Yeah, hype man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
This is the dream team. This is the team right here that's gonna shut down YouTube.
Here's the big day, guys. We're finishing the Jeep. I got the bumpers, I got the fenders, all from powder coat. Oh, and we're putting the 4G autos on. That's kind of a big deal. 180 on a Range Rover, 400 on a Roadster, 300 on a G-Wagon. I'm a big dog, you can add it up. Something wrong with them, he added up. We laugh at them, they mad at us. It's a home run, I'm batter up. My earrings like baseball.
Who'd you bring lunch for? Oh.
That's when you know he wants to be here. He like brought his lunch here. Can we get a little breakdown of what's in the lunchbox, Nate? Oh, he's got his phone in there.
I didn't want to carry it. I got my waddle.
Oh.
Where is it?
Pretzel? Let me try them.
Okay, yeah,
I'm gonna get Mountain Dew.
No.
Let me get a bar spin. I gotta do it in the grass.
Alright, go, Judah, go. Done.
Ready? Ah! Should I go for it again?
No.
Oh, fuck.
Judah!
Sorry, Nate. That's what we did in the grass. You gotta think ahead, you know? Chances of me landing that? Very slim. Cop chases, I hate y'all. I don't see people like Ray Charles. Where I'm from, we don't do fraud. You're a kingpin or a taker. I've always wanted a dark door. I've always thought, like, it's the sickest thing. And now I got one. This house literally is on the come up. Wait till we do the landscaping. It's gonna be the sickest house on the block. And then all my neighbors are gonna all wanna be my friends. But, you know, you can't be my friend now. They're gonna say, damn, Judah, that door looks so good. What's that paint code? And I'm gonna say, don't worry about it. It took the air out of them because there wasn't enough room in the kid's Jeep. I literally bought this air compressor to work on my first white JK when I was 16 years old. And I bought it from some guy on Craigslist for $50. And I loaded it into the back of my mom's Toyota Corolla and I ripped the seat when I did it. Oh, and it just keeps on going. I swear to God, I bought it for one project and now we're like, hundreds of projects in, and it's still going. These bitches are about to go stupid. Look at that Jeep, bro. Other than the windshield, it is, this is like a one episode series. Strip it, build it, take pictures all in one video. Who does that? Nobody. They'd be like, all right, guys, we're taking off the bolt in this video. All right, guys, we're taking off the wheels in this video. All right, guys. Nate's the gift that just keeps on giving. Look, last time he brought his lunchbox over, he had snacks for just him.
Oh!
Dang! That is for you, Emma.
You gotta get this guy on payroll. Sandwich duty. Can I eat this? You want me to give you a rating? Take a 1 out of 10. All right, guys, this is Jew's Garage LLC food review. Pretty good. I give it a 10 out of 10.
Just like mama made it.
What do you rate it? 1 out of 10?
10.
Give us a rating?
That's a 10.
Hey, cheers, boys.
Cheers, boys, to LLC.
10 years old. Best sandwich on the block. Teaching editor how to ride. First ever. It'll rip on you. Be easy on the gas. I feel like you'll have it. Oh, legend. Editor taught that quick. That's how good we are. It's just like, boom, he's taught. Good job, Nate. You taught him so quick. Oh, lost the hat.
I just bought a bus down, can't wait to hold it up. All these perks won't stay down, I keep on throwing up. Youngin ain't gon' play with him, he did it all for love. I feel like you're different when you got it out of mud. I just bought a bus down, can't wait to hold it up.
The vision is starting to come alive. No one's seen it. I seen it. I can see the vision before. Every YouTuber that gives away shit is like, oh yeah, I don't even want to give it away, but they're all bullshitting. Like, they really do not care about giving it away. Like, when I say I don't want to give this away.
We can eat lunch right here.
Good thing we're doing the giveaway for like almost 3 months long. Yeah, I get 3 months of enjoying it. And anyone that bitches about that, I'm giving away a Jeep on 4G autos.
Going up, youngin' ain't gonna play with him, he did it all for love. I feel like you're different when you got it out of the street.
Oh, swear to God, I used to set up like cups.
Really?
And I would just be all alone and I'd be like, da, 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 da. All right, boys, first ride in the Jeep on 4G autos. We've been working all day for this moment. It's like, I don't know, it's obviously not done, but bro, it honestly looks insane. Seats are unbolted. We got no seat belts. We got a tail light out. Bro, this thing is nuts, bro. This thing's sick, bro.
Really, I'm a trap nigga. I can rap a kilo. Sip a scissor. Took me number one, no promo. I'm in spaceships. I'm in Mars on a low low. I'm in the fountain with the stars. Feel like Fable.
As you can see, my windshield's cracked. I've been on the hunt looking for a new windshield. I found one for $650. New windshield and new surround, and literally you just bolt it on. It's not like another car where you gotta like cut it off or weld it on. I don't know. But on a Jeep, they're removable, so it's a simple couple bolts, and I posted on my story, who can help me grab this windshield, because it's 2 hours away, and you know, a fan came through again. A fan came through with the 4G autos. This is the realest fan of all time.
That's good, bro.
And now a fan is coming through with the windshield. You guys are the realest fans of all time. Like, you guys are actually part of this build, because I don't know when I was gonna be able to go pick up this windshield, but kid's about to be here in 30 minutes. I don't know where he lives or where he picked it up from, but he messaged me and said he's down to do it.
What up, dude?
What up, bro? Nice to meet you, bro. Appreciate you, bro. Legend.
You came with a little.
Damn. Clutch. What do you got going on?
Nothing much.
Well, you can hang out if you want.
Straight with me.
What about my eye, bro? Peace. Get the fuck out of here.
It's kind of fucking wild. I was like, I'll just shoot him a text. It probably won't happen. Yeah. You know how many? I don't know how many people are on your
yeah,
Snapchat.
Yeah.
Like, I'll just fucking shoot him a message and see what happens. And then you text me back. I was like, fuck it. I get off early today. I might as well just do it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
And now you're here.
You want to know something really funny? Rod Wave bought a house 2 houses away from my house.
Really?
And I seen him pull up in his Bentley like 2 or 3 days ago. And then he posted some pictures out in the backyard. And I was like,
you didn't say what's up to him yet?
No, I don't know.
Yeah, I feel that. Like, that's wild. I'm gonna pull up in the C8. He's out front. I'm just like, beep, beep.
Yeah.
He's like,
wait, what?
Wait, what the fuck? We're gonna start tonight pulling the seat skins off, but we're gonna put these on tomorrow. Pretty fire, that's match the
heat.
Rims.
That's heat, yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Just getting up on there.
Yeah, we need a new hood anyway. So the first time in a Hellcat?
Yeah, 30. Oh my god. Yo, this is bananas.
Do you feel getting squirrely?
Yeah. Like, if somebody handed you this car and you never drove it before, you would definitely crash it.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Yo!
Looks like some.
Everyone's looking at us like, what the fuck is going on?
What's wrong with that car?
Oh, bro.
All right. Thank you.
Legend. Another fan making it all happen. We're on a little trash run right now. We're at Matt's old job. His dad does excavation and does like grading. Before Matt was working for me, this is what he did every day.
Yeah, dirt guy.
Big dirt guy. We're about to destroy this hard top that was on the Jeep before. It might be the worst hard top of all time. Look at under it. They fucked it up and they literally put wood all up in it. So we're gonna do a little whistling diesel action on this. We might steamroll it. Or we put it in the shaker. What are we going, gold mining? What the fuck is that? Stay tuned. Oh, look at Pretzel. How is that on there? Like, legitimately. Are you playing with me?
There's three of them. Now there's only one.
So you're telling me we just drove 30 minutes here and there's a pretzel on the back bumper. Should I eat it?
Just give it a taste. Little baby. Oh, you ate the whole thing.
A little bit stale. Not your life, but you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know. I heard that that's how you get a lot of views. I mean, Whistlin did that and he got like a couple million, so I mean, we couldn't afford the Air Diors. But those are actually my favorite Air Forces. So now all you guys don't have to test them. He tested shoes no one has. What's the good in that, you know? Oh my God.
Dude, they actually
They're
look
okay,
good.
Bro. Look at, I'm gonna wear these to the club. I'm gonna slide your girl in these shoes still. If anyone wants this, hit me up. I'll give you a good deal. It's still in great shape.
These aren't even my Air Forces. These are my boys. He left them at my house. I know all my friends watch my videos, so whoever left these size 11 Air Forces at my house, hey man, we'll give them back to you.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. Straight up by the objects, I'm a big crip. If I got up on a lean, I'ma sip, sip. I run the racks up with my queen like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back.
Big day, bro. The merch does good. Remember what I told you? Pop it up.
I was thinking if the merch does good and we sell a lot,
uh-huh.
I was thinking I might give you this thing.
Yo, good idea, bro. Woo! What? Buy the merch or else you're not a true Nate fan, all right?
What? Damn. It's like that. I mean, I would never say that to you guys. Like, buy my merch or you're not a real fan, but I mean, I guess that's how Nate flies. JewsGarage.com, every $1 equals one entry towards winning this Jeep or my side-by-side. No matter how many t-shirts I sell, I have to give away this Jeep. Also, I'm pulling up to the winner's house and surprising them with the Jeep and the side-by-side. I'm making you pick right there on camera, on the video.
If they're in California, we're still pulling up.
We're still pulling up. I don't know if Nate's parents allow that. Nate's coming with. If not, it's just gonna be me and Matt.
Yeah, the whole crew has to go, maybe.
If it's in California, Nate, we're gonna have to get some parent permission on that one. We need a permission slip filled out for that one. Anywhere, I'm pulling up on you and surprising you, just like we did with the Hellcat. Pop up the Hellcat. The kid only spent $40 and he won my Hellcat. So it's round two. Will you be the winner?
Spend $60 and then you're winning it.
You never know. Ain't gotta wait to make a move as I be loaded. Why you watching drinking 40s? I just told it. Still that same nigga in a foreign, but it's stolen. Ryan sporty, I can sport it, can't control it. I'm doing fraud, I got that bag, yeah, I'm transporting. I got that bag on me, nigga, like I'm. Should swing you from it and break your face like David Dobrik.
Believe in yourself and don't let anyone let you down. Bye bye.